like to rap a lot, so permit me to rap a little. My name is Abdominal, I make you laugh and giggle, just like a little schoolgirl when I'm punching a mic. Me and a crap rapper, nothing alike, cause they crap, and I'm not. Could you demonstrate? Why not? Let me take this little opportunity, so soon you see how you and me be different when it comes to fluency. The crowd be rooting me, can boo with the first two or three lines that you be polluting the atmosphere with. You get subjected to scrutiny, stupidly oblivious to the soon to be mutiny. Gone the part of the crowd, eventually giving your crew will be like Abdominal. It's pretty damn good. Well, that's what I've been trying to say, man. Would you remove those bananas from your ear holes and pay attention in the long run? This will bring everyone less tension, and I won't be forced to have to hit you with these vicious battle raps. But really less battle raps than straight up facts. Kinda like a news report, untrue. Be this Jew's retort, you're losing sport. Can't you see your predicament? Nurse gauze and lots of ligament. Victim sent courtesy of a friendly neighborhood Abdominal. Doing his best to fill our hospitals. They say he's some sort of musical vigilante. On a one-man crusade to do away with anything even remotely whack. He rips the lips off of rappers and frees the tracks. We really can't thank him enough. I love to shake his hand. Say thanks for taking a stand, evacuating the land of the uncreative and bland. Doctor, is it true when they say that he's as handsome as a deity? Like a chiseled Greek god. Plus nimble like a tree frog, but with the strength of 10 men, who each possess the strength of 10 men. In other words, the strength of 100 men? Nurse, please don't interrupt me when I'm in the midst of a descriptive homage to this folk legend. Rumor has it that he's bench pressing at least 400 pounds, and that's with the left arm alone. What about the right? Writing poems simultaneously. Insane to conceive, but that's the type of MC that we're dealing with here. Highly creative enunciation, impeccable delivery style. Versatile, very flexible, breath control unparalleled in his line of work. His rhymes will hurt these spineless jerks. Yeah, they'll still find a time to flirt with all kinds of skirts. He should try a nurse. Keep your mind on your work. Like he keeps his mind on the verse. When he's timing his words, you can set your clock to the rhyming you heard. Emanating from between the two lips of the ABD. I-N-A-L. Suckers think they swell. He'll be like, pray tell. They straight K-tell. Whereas he be cold chilling. Steady knocking villains out of mouths of supervillains. And then charging them for dental repairs. Laying them down gently in the dental chair. Fasten a bib, a real no-brainer. Next step in the procedure, administer the Novocaine. A better yet, a more effective anesthetic. Like a pint of chill rubbing alcohol for the vocally pathetic. Once the snoring, the work commences. By this blood splattered, demented dentist, Dr. Abdominal extracting tongues, rendering whack rappers dumb. Some who look like they got a bit of endurance also get their lips sewn shut for assurance. I know it sounds harsh, but he can't be sympathetic in his war against the whackers. It's an epidemic spreading over cities, nations, and continents. Abdominal, heaven sent antidote through dopeness with the M on my chest. The microphonist.